song is kind of a song to celebrate, if anybody likes this cold weather. Not my favorite, although 50 in December wasn't so bad. But you're going to hear us coughing and sneezing. It's not because we're sick. It's because we have to find fun and games in our world today. So this song by Mark Hayes is called Cold Snap. Hope you enjoy it as much as we do. To fun and games into the dark of December, and I wouldn't say that we're quite in the dark of December, but when I came back here at 5:30, it was pretty dark, not gonna lie. So not my favorite time of year, but this is a beautiful song about the quietness of December, unlike the chattering birds behind me. Okay.
To remember and sweet.
was just reading my own program note that saying the poet that wrote this, the lyrics of that song, was born on December 2nd. So tomorrow would be her birthday. So it is also the fourth night of Hanukkah, and we have a traditional Hebrew piece called Mayotzer that we would like to sing for you. A traditional Hebrew piece to a pretty traditional English piece, The Holly and the Ivy. We have soloists in this, so if my soloist could step forward. And we came upon two very hardworking rhythm section players. They switch on and off so nicely on bass guitar. We have Jake and Alex over there, Alex Freisinger and Jake Tardiff. Let's give them a special hand. Okay. And we have Gianna and Emily and Charlie, right? Did I get that right? Singing the solo. We haven't had much opportunity to put this together, but together with Mr. Fields, this whole group, we're all pros. So.
The Holly and the Ivy.
Okay, and what concert would be would not be complete without Rudolph? So, can I have my Rudolph soloists come forward? They do not have red noses, and you'd never know it because they're covered anyway, most of them. So, we are going to sing all about that ninth reindeer.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Born in Bethlehem.
There's a star
in the sky. baby born in Bethlehem. All the people follow, all the people follow, all the people follow, follow that glorious sight. All the people follow, all the people follow, all the people follow.
Now we are in Europe. We're going to start by singing in Spanish. This carol incorporates three European carols. Starts out in Spanish, 16th century, and then it goes to England, and then it goes to France. So I want you to imagine a deep cathedral, because that's the sound we're going for here, right?
Rio, Rio, Chi, you are Guadalupe.
You might be thinking, when is that song going to come up that they were practicing in the beginning? Oh, I'm sorry, it's not now. we are going to sing the Hanukkah song, sorry. So the candle is a symbol. Thank you, Mr. Field, and my soloist. Psych, guys, but see how good they are? Give them a hand. Our soloists are Abby and Emerson and Sam and Mackenzie. This is a beautiful Hanukkah song. The candle is a symbol. The candle is a symbol of joy, of hope, and of peace.
Sweet.
Ba-doom, doom, doom, doom.
We have filled you with holiday cheer, but we're going to end our concert the way that we began it, with a tribute to our veterans. We weren't able this year to perform live for them, but we thought you might want to hear our Armed Forces medley, our tribute that we did sing for the ceremony for every year except for the last two in person. So this song incorporates all six songs of the service, and then I'm going to have our boosters come forward. I have a little something for them. Mrs. Schenkel, can you get the other?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, just in case. Okay, so
Armed Forces tribute. Thank you.
shouting the battle cry of freedom. We will rally from the hillside, we'll gather from the plains, shouting the battle cry of freedom.
The Union forever, hurrah boys, hurrah. Down with the traitor, up with the star.
Numbers that is strong.